In Multan, Pakistan's Shan Masood won the toss and chose to bat against England, aiming for their first home test win in over 3 years. India spinner Varun Chakravarthy returned to the national team after 1066 days, taking 3 wickets in a 7-wicket victory over Bangladesh in Gwalior. Former cricketer Ricky Ponting praised Jackie Scullys, calling him the most talented player due to his all-round game, while naming Brian Lara as the most naturally talented batter. In the Women's T20 World Cup, West Indies defeated Scotland by 6 wickets, with AFI Fletcher taking 3-22 and Kiana Joseph scoring 31 off 18 balls. Leg-break bowler Varun Chakravarthy took 3-31 as India defeated Bangladesh by 7 wickets, chasing down 132 runs with 49 balls to spare. Shivam Dubey praised both MS Dhoni and Rohit Sharma as his favourite captains during a show, while also being ruled out of the T20I series due to injury. India achieved a cautious 6-wicket victory against Pakistan, scoring 108-4 after restricting them to 105-8, with Arundhati Reddy taking 3 wickets. Akash Chopra praised Sanju Samson's stroke play but noted his tendency to lose wickets. The first T20I against Bangladesh is set for 6 October in Gwalior. India plays Bangladesh in the first T20I on 6 October. Kohli, Sharma, and Jadeja retire post-ICC T20 World Cup 2024 with Pandya and Parag Aid as finishers. Pakistan has included all-rounder Amar Jamal for the first test, hoping to improve their batting after a poor home record.